Hello, it's me again. Me again on the high seas this time. So we've just left the Scillies. Well, not just a while back. Left the Scillies and we're on our way to Milford Haven in Wales. So it's a big stretch. This one day and a night and a day sail all in one. And we've already had some really, really cool firsts happen to us. So last night we were in the Scilly Isles and went to bed early. We'd been up since four sailing. So we're in bed at half 11, the Coast Guard radio does Francis Cay, this is Falmouth Coast Guard, come in please. Anyway, woke us both up. We jumped up in our pyjamas and they wanted us to check whether a lighthouse was working or not that was on the cliff. Now the lighthouse was called Penison End. Obviously I spent all day calling it Penis End because we had to navigate round it to get into the little bit of the Scillies. So Penis End, we had to check whether the lighthouse on Penis End was working or not, which just made me howl. So we were both stood there in our pyjamas on deck trying to count this light to see if it was working. And it was working. It was flashing white and then 20 seconds of flashing white. So we radioed the Coast Guard back and did our lighthouse duty, checking duties in, which was bonkers. Anyway, went back to bed, got a reasonable night's sleep. We've also been sailing in a great big pod of dolphins as well today for about 45 minutes. There must have been 10, 15 of them all everywhere jumping around us, which was just glorious. So that was magical. We've goose winged for the first time as well, which is one sail one way and one sail the other because the wind was directly behind us. So that was quite entertaining too. The other entertaining thing is Simon ate all the malt loaf. I put a whole big thing of malt loaf on deck and by the time I came up it was all gone. Simon, play fair. And then the other thing is, yeah, it's my first night sail tonight. So, yeah. So I think I might, this one might be today's and the night sail vlog might be tomorrow's, I think. Because I suspect that by the time I get to Milford Haven, I'll just want to crash. So I'm going to do one in the dark. Try to do a vlog in the dark tonight. But yeah, good day. Long sail. Moderately. They're not really rough, it's moderate seas and a force 5 blowing, which is good, we're making good headway. So I'm going to catch you later when I might be a little bit more scaredy cat in the middle of the night. But hey ho, it's all good fun. See you soon, take care, bye.
Whoa. Are you filming?
Yeah.